Hello friends, I am Poonam and welcome on my YouTube channel Poonam's Corner. To receive all notifications, please subscribe my channel Poonam's Corner. A short biography on Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan from 1888 to 1975. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was a great scholar, philosopher and a famous teacher. He was born on 5th September 1888 at a village near Tiruttani in India. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan belonged to a poor family and completed his most of education with scholarship. His father's name was Sarvepalli Veeraswamy and his mother's name was Sitama. He was married to Siva Kambhu. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan completed his BA and MA degrees in philosophy. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was first Vice President of India from 1952 to 1962 and second President of India from 1962 to 1967. He also becomes a professor at Oxford. Because of his good academic career, he becomes a Chancellor at Delhi University and Vice Chancellor at Banaras Hindu University. He wrote many books to popularize Indian traditions. Some of his famous books are The Philosophy of Upanishad, East and West, Some Reflections, Eastern Religion and Western Thought, and so many. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was awarded with the Bharat Ratna in 1954. His birthday anniversary is celebrated every year on 5th of September to honor and pay tribute to his great workings forever. He got died in the year 1975 on 17th of April. The true teachers are those who helps us think for ourselves. A saying by Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan.